I switched from Godot to Unity more than 2 years ago. Today I will tell you my reason to do that change, if it was worth it, and overall my experience throughout this change. Whether you are a Unity developer or Godot developer, I'm sure this video will be useful thanks to my experience and opinions I will share with you. Now let's start. Firstly, I would like to begin with the why. Why did I change from Godot to Unity? And basically there were two main reasons, okay? The first one was basically the lack of information and tutorials. As Godot is quite a new engine, way younger than Unity, there is much less information available there on the internet and tutorials available. So basically every time that I wanted to add some feature to my game, every time that I wanted to solve some kind of issue, it really took a lot of time. Of course, in programming, there are a lot of things that you will have to completely solve on your own, but well, at least engines should have enough information there on the internet for you to at least get to some kind of hint that could help you solve or add what you want to add. But well, with Godot, in some cases, in usual cases, it wasn't the case, okay? Basically, I couldn't really find some kind of useful information. So basically, I ended up having to either solve everything on my own, which took a lot of time, or basically not implementing what I wanted. And the second thing was the lack of jobs related to Godot developers. So I wanted to start applying for some jobs, I wanted to start earning my own money with game development. Well, when I wanted to apply for some kind of job, when I wanted to reach out to some clients, basically nobody was using the Godot engine for at least, let's say, the formal side of game development, basically working at some kind of company or working with a ton of clients. It was literally impossible to get any kind of job with Godot. So again, people do not really have confidence on this engine because it is quite new. So, and also maybe companies have been using Unity for a decade, so why would they move to a new engine if they have been using the same one for decades and they have been successful with that engine? So it makes complete sense. So basically, the lack of information and tutorials and also the lack of jobs were the two main reasons why I decided to go for Unity. Now, the second point, and basically it is super important, is were the two problems solved after I switched to Unity? Basically, in short, the short answer is yes, all these problems were completely solved when I switched to Unity. Firstly, I was able to easily find tutorials and were able to create multiple projects following them. So if you go to YouTube and watch for any kind of tutorial, 2D, 3D, any type of game genre, you're going to be able to find a complete course with, let's say, a good quality that you're going to be able to follow along and finally create the game that the instructor wants to teach you. And as I told you, with Godot, that is something that may not always happen, or maybe the tutorials that you find aren't the best ones, okay? Then, by using Unity, I was able to easily find solutions for the problems that I had throughout the creation of my own projects. Every time that I was stuck because of some kind of error or a code error or whatever, I could just copy it, paste it, and probably somebody else had already have that error because of the long journey that Unity has. It is quite probable that already somebody has already had there the issue, that has already asked in the community, and that the community had already answered that issue. And finally, in terms of the jobs, I had the opportunity of working with different companies and clients, providing my service as a Unity game developer. Basically, I don't want to give so much detail about my exact working experience because it could be completely covered in one separate video. But basically, yes, I was able to get jobs, I was able to start getting clients. So again, that was also a thing that was solved when I switched to Unity. Now, of course, we all know that Godot is an amazing engine, so there are things that I miss. So what are the things that I miss from Godot? Actually, there are a lot, and I only wrote a few here, not to make the video super long. So I have five things that I miss from Godot. The first one is basically the speed that Godot provides. The easiness of creating and opening a project in a matter of like 3 seconds, whereas Unity takes like 1 minute, two, or even more. It is just amazing. And also the speed when it comes to compiling script. Unity, even if you just write one line of code more, it's going to take a couple of seconds to compile. So this is a little bit annoying, because when you want to try out lots of codes, it is quite difficult because you always have to wait a certain amount of seconds, and without the compiling doesn't take literally any seconds. Then the second thing is the easiness, basically the programming language of Godot. It is much better than C Sharp, I would say. Even though C Sharp is not the most difficult programming language, JDScript, the programming language of Godot, it is just super, super easy to follow along with. And also another thing that really contributed to Godot easiness is the node system. I also really like Unity's game object system, but I feel that node systems are much easier and much more efficient to use. Also, the third thing that I miss from Godot is basically the constant updates, because Unity of course does provide updates that provide some kind of what they are going after. But Godot, literally every week, every 10 days or even less amount of time than that, they are always providing new things. They may not be super big, but they are at least giving there some kind of updates. Then another thing that I really miss from Godot is the in-engine code editor. Basically, this is quite related to the easiness. Basically, with Godot, you open the project and you're ready to code, but in Unity, you actually have to set up there an external code editor that, again, is not a big deal, but it really contributes to the simplicity and easiness that Godot provides. And it really avoids having multiple windows opened. That, again, it is much better to just have one window open with the game engine there and all the tools that you need in order to create the game in just one place and not in multiple windows as it happens with Unity. And then finally, I really like the fact that in Godot you were not depending on some kind of company, because we all know how Unity literally screwed up implementing the runtime feed that was one of the biggest game development debacles ever happened. And well, with Godot that is impossible to happen, so I really miss like that confidence that nothing bad can happen with Godot as it is owned by the community. Now, was all this change actually worth it, even though I accomplished and were able to solve every single issue? Yes, I would definitely say that it was worth it due to the fact that I was able to solve all the issues that I had with Godot. Of course, there is no perfect engine, neither Godot nor Unity are perfect engines. They are just different and have their own pros and cons. So basically, just because of the fact that all the problems that I had with Godot were successfully solved, I would say that the experience was worth it. Now, you may be thinking, should I change from Godot to Unity? Well, this really depends on a lot of things, okay? First of all, not necessary you are going to need to change from Godot to Unity. It really depends a lot on your own needs and preferences, okay? If you can't really deal with the lack of tutorials and information out there, if you can really overcome the lack of jobs there by selling your own services with Godot or by selling your own indie game, okay, that is amazing. I really congratulate you, because I wasn't really able to cope with that. However, I would still really recommend you to give it a go to Unity, because if you already have some kind of experience in Godot, it means that you already know how to create games, so you can quite easily apply that knowledge to also Unity, and in a matter of a couple of days or weeks, start to be able to play with it around a little bit and create some games. So who knows, maybe you also switch from Godot to Unity just because of the fact that you feel more comfortable with Unity. So my advice here would be just for you to try out also Unity. You're not going to lose much. And from there, see what you think is going to be better for you. In conclusion, my journey from Godot to Unity has been a transformative experience that addressed key challenges I faced with Godot, such as the lack of tutorials and job opportunities. Unity provided a robust ecosystem with ample resources and a thriving job market, making the transition highly beneficial for my career. However, it's important to acknowledge the strengths of Godot, including its speed, simplicity, frequent updates, and independence from corporate control. Ultimately, the decision to switch from Godot to Unity depends on your specific needs and goals. If you are looking for extensive resources and professional opportunities, Unity might be the better choice. On the other hand, if you value a faster, simpler development process and prefer open source software, Godot remains a compelling option. Consider your priorities and the nature of your projects before making the switch. Thank you for watching, and I hope my insights help you make an informed decision. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe for more content on game development and my experiences with different engines. See you in the next video, and bye bye.